So at Google, one of the big transformation levers for us is around the role of technology and artificial intelligence in particular. We're developing the tools and technologies not only to drive action within our own business, but how do we help others? How do we help governments? How do we help cities, businesses, NGOs use technology to really drive transformation and action on climate in their business?